For more videos on people's struggles, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.
On Sunday, November 17th, hundreds of protesters marched from Plaza de Cibeles to Puerta del Sol in Madrid for the third edition of the Great Anti-Racist March. The march was organized by Madrid Anti-Racist Assembly, Women of Colombia, Afro-Feminist Space, SOS Racism Spain, among many others. It united hundreds of migrants from across the globe who are living in Spain under the banner, "We will not forget, we will not forgive, we demand compensations." The march was against structural and social racism that is prevalent in the Spanish society. It was also against the recent speeches charged with racism made by Vox politicians that targeted minorities in the country. The march was held on a day close to the death anniversary of Lucrecia Perez, a Dominican immigrant murdered in Madrid. Perez was a victim of racism and xenophobia. The march is the culmination of a month-long campaign which began on October 12th with the slogan, "October 12, nothing to celebrate." 12th of October is the National Day of Spain. The main demands of the protesters include the shutdown of the Immigrants Detention Center, a law of equal treatment and non-discrimination for immigrants, a state anti-racism plan that respects diversity, a state plan for the fight against structural Islamophobia, guaranteed access to public, universal and quality healthcare services, and the right to vote for all migrants residing in Spain. Protesters also condemned the right-wing coup in Bolivia and the massacre carried out by Bolivian right-wingers in Cochabamba. They carried with them the Bipala flag, the indigenous symbol of Bolivia. In addition, protesters held a banner commemorating the death of Mariel Franco, a Brazilian feminist, human rights activist, and a councilwoman of the Socialism and Liberty Party. She was killed on March 14th last year. Latin American students who took part in the protest demanded that the Spanish government withdraw its transnational, extractive, and environmentally predatory companies from indigenous, African, and Afro-descendant territories.